We're in Oil City now.
Before Shauna was taken, you know, everybody has that concept, oh, it can't happen to me. You know, and you'd see that on TV and stuff, and I'd look at my kids and think, I'm glad they're safe. You know, and they're not.
This corner right here, Shauna walked from the Girl Scout thingy up there, and her and the girl she was walking with split up here, and then Shauna was walking home from there. After we moved off that street, I would avoid it. For the longest time, I wouldn't even go over there. And now it's, there's a place that's up where Shauna was taken across from the corner. There's a teardrop there that's got a little saying for it. And I stop there every once in a while just to check and make sure it's still there and it's okay.
I hate this time of year.
We went through years of evidence and found that one piece that was overlooked.
If this case was going to be solved, you had to find a match for that DNA.
He says, I'm gonna solve this.